Everyone, this is Brad. If you or a student or someone you know need some help or would like to see how to pronounce a specific word, come into Google and then literally just type in pronunciation of a word. So I'm going to put in sherbet. We're going to hit enter and you'll see right in here what it sounds like, as well as right in here you're going to see the difference between American pronunciation and a British pronunciation. Okay, so let's go ahead and select it.
Sherbet.
All right. If you want to change it to British just to hear it.
Sherbet.
So you can see it's a little bit different. But let's go ahead in. And now you could slow it down if you'd like to right down in here. And hear it again.
Sherbet.
And you can see how the mouth does move if you want to do that.
Sherbet.
All right. So now we're going to go ahead and practice. But I'm going to say it wrong first. Sherbert. Okay, so you can see what it says it sounds like. So now let's go ahead and pronounce again as sherbet. Sherbet. And you can see I did a good job. So a very easy to use and very helpful tool built directly into Google's search engine. If you have any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.